محمد ونصلي على رسول الكريم. We are resuming the session. Yes, sister, please go ahead.
Right, okay, so خديجة I'm sorry, رغبت خديجة في تعلمت اللغة العربية. Is that correct, sir? Can you help her
بالضبط.
figure before the verb, sir?
تعلم يتعلم تعلما. So that will become the master, and master that مضاف, right?
تعلما
في تعلم اللغة العربية أو في تعليم أو في تعليم اللغة العربية master must means
All right,
he can come
yes.
before the master.
It won't be the verb.
Yes.
Right, okay. So,
Yes, carry on.
sorry, so that's تعليم.
Yes, في
تعليم.
يعني أنت means you can also use تعلم, but in the sense of master, the siga for the master, the wazan of the master. تعلم يتعلم تعلما في تعلمي. Understand? في تعلم اللغة العربية. In that way it is correct.
Right, okay. And the next one is
Like if we say لبس يلبس, لبس يلبس لباسا أو لبس لبسا, they must مصدر. So that can be used in the sense of مصدر, means حرف جر can be used before the مصدر, right?
Right, okay. I get you, sir. But is it incorrect to use the verb form before
Yes.
the verb?
Yes. حرف جر
Right,
is
okay.
never used before verb. It is used
I thought
before
so.
ism. So
That's why I was a
ism
bit
master.
unsure.
Yes.
Right, okay. All right, okay. So في تعليمي, is that correct, sir?
Yes.
في تعليم اللغة العربية, is that how you would say it? Right, okay. So the next one, sir, according to the Urdu book, I'm not sure which order it's going
تعلم.
through.
تعلم, that is, then you use جمع مذكر غائب. Now you
All right,
must
okay.
remember the rule. If the verb means if the file comes after the verb, that is, we have to use mufrad verb. But if we have to
Yes.
use the verb in plural form, then ism should come first.
Right, okay, let's see what I've written. Right, okay, I think I've done a nominal sentence. So, الطلاب ذهبوا إلى الجامعة حيث تعلموا اللغة العربية.
Okay.
Right, the next one, sir.
You lost your voice. Would you please repeat it? There's problem
Right,
of
okay,
voice.
sir.
Yes.
Right, okay, so الطلاب ذهبوا إلى الجامعة حيث تعلموا اللغة العربية.
Okay. تعلموا لغة العربية. مضاف إليه.
اللغة العربية is it مضاف إليه؟ No, not منعوت, no.
Okay, اللغة العربية. Okay, yes. تعلم اللغة العربية. Yes,
The
correct.
Arabic language, yeah.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, so the next one, sir, is it قدمة؟ الرجل قدم.
تكلم مع جمع متكلم. Now you have to use the sig of جمع متكلم.
تكلم. All right, okay, sorry. Right, okay, so that's تكلمنا مع. Okay, so what have I written here? So تكلمنا مع المدرسين عن الامتحان اليوم. عن الامتحان اليوم.
Correct.
Right, okay, so you're gonna have to help me with the verb because it's not in the right order. So which is the next one?
طبخة طبخة.
طبخة. Okay. So this will be in جمع مؤنث غائب.
Yes.
طبخنا. So البنات طبخن الغداء لأبوينا اليوم.
Okay. Correct.
And it
Why
goes to the
الغدانا means why are you using ألف لام بيت غدانا؟
ألف لام. Sorry.
Do you use ألف لام or not?
It's second. Sorry.
Yes, sister.
Sorry about that. All right, okay. Alif Lam. Okay. Yes, I did.
Yes, so you say use Albanatu tabakhna ghadaana li.
Wada'ana. Okay. Okay, what I'm trying to say is what the daughters cooked lunch for their parents today. That's how
Yes,
I've
yes.
done it. Yeah.
You can use the ghada without alif lam.
Okay. So, what with alif lam, is it correct or not?
Actually, that will be some specific lunch or
Ah,
some
right. Okay.
particular
Okay.
one.
So that would be tobakh na ghada. You're saying ghada ana. No, actually, that would be wrong, sir. Because I'm trying to say.
غداء طبخنا
So, yeah,
غداء
طبخ. Yeah.
لوالديني.
Yes, I've written طبخنا غداء لأبوينا اليوم.
Okay, لأبوين اليوم. Yes, correct. غداء
Right.
لأبوين اليوم. Yes.
Right, okay, and the next verb, sir, which one am I attempting?
Next is غسلة مفرد متكلم.
Okay, غسل, so that's غسلت. So غسلت قميصي الوسخ في الحمام الكبير.
Okay, very good. Go ahead. Then نظف number 8. نظف.
نظف. Okay. So that would be
مفرد مذكر
نظفت.
مخاطب. مفرد مذكر مخاطب.
Yeah, نظفت. So هل نظفت غرفتك بالأمس يا زيد؟
Correct. Then 9 is أخذ.
أخذ. Okay. So that would be أخذتما. That's the form that I'm using. So أخذتما حقيبتيكما ثم خرجتما من الفصل.
Correct.
The next one,
Then
sir.
أحضر. أحضر جمع مذكر مخاطب.
أحضر. Okay. So هل أحضرتم كتبكم للامتحان يا طلاب؟
يا طلاب. Yes, correct. Okay, then you got a رتب جمع مذكر مؤنث مخاطب. رتب.
Okay, so that would be rotatuna. Right, okay, so كتفتنا الورود من البستان الجميلة ثم رتبتنها في الزحزية الجميلة.
Good, mashallah. Yes. اوكي 12 اغلق مفرد مؤنث غائب اغلق
اوكي
اكرم يكرم
So فتحت زينب الباب وأغلت نافذة الغرفة الصغيرة.
أغلقت نافذة الغرفة. Repeat it, please.
نافذة right, so فتحت زينب الباب وأغلقت نافذة الغرفة الصغيرة.
Okay, good. Okay. ألتف مثنى مذكر غائب. أتلف. أتلف. أتلف.
أتلف yes and to destroy
Or
أتلف
itlaf, what should it be?
أبو أتلف sir
Atlaf, yes.
yeah أتلف so that's أتلف so السارق
Atlaf, that is to be used
yeah
after noun.
sorry Right, okay,
مثنى مذكر غائب.
so السارقان أتلفا سيارة المهندس الجديدة.
Okay.
So the two thieves destroyed the engine.
السارقان.
السارقان أتلفا سيارة المهندس الجديدة. So the two
Okay.
thieves destroyed the
Okay.
new car of the engineer.
علك على مفرد مؤنث مخاطب.
Sorry, which one was that, sir?
علك عين
All
بالتو
right, okay,
تشديد
yes.
في لام. علك على
So that would be علقتي. علقتي. هل علقتي ثيابك في الدولاب الكبير يا عائشة؟
Okay, very good. Number 15 is رحبة جمع مذكر مخاطب.
Okay. So that would be رحب.
رحب.
رحبتم ب right, okay. So رحبتم بالضيوف أستاذي وأكرمتموهم.
اوكي ما شاء الله، very good. Go ahead. ودع مفرد متكلم، مفرد متكلم. ودع.
ودع. Okay, so that would be ودعت. Okay, so ودعت أبوي أمي وأبي وذهبت إلى المطار.
اوكي. ودعت امي وابي وذهبت الى
مطاري the
اوكي
airport
الى المطار.
إلى المطار Would
اوكي
if I was to say أبويا would that be correct sir?
yes, that will be correct. ابوي or I mean so والدي.
Yes, والدي.
17 تناول جمع متكلم. تناول.
تناول. Okay. With me, I'm sure I see someone.
تناول. تناول to eat.
Yeah, تناول.
Yes.
I can't seem to find تناول. Oh no, I've got it. Sorry, I've got it here. تناول. Okay, so تناولنا فطورنا اللذيذ ثم ذهبنا إلى الجامعة.
Okay. Then قدمك. قدم لي. قدم لي مفرد مذكر غائب.
قدم. Okay, so قدم زيد الفواكه سوري قدم زيد الفواكه والطعام لضيوف البيت.
Okay, very good. Correct. Then go to قابلة. جمع مذكر غائب. جمع مؤنث غائب. قابلة.
قابلنا. Okay. دخلت البنات في الغرفة وقابلنا والديهن.
Okay, very good. تشاجر مع.
الشاجر.
مفرد
Okay.
مؤنث غائب تشاجر مع
تشاجرت مع. Okay. عائشة تشاجرت مع صديقتها في الفصل، ثم بعد الدرس خرجت إلى الشارع أمام المدرسة.
الحمد لله good. So what about this exercise? Did we complete this exercise before?
Which
وَجَاءَ
one, sir?
إِخْوَةُ يُوسُفَ فَدَخَلُوا عَلَيْهِ فَعَرَفَهُمْ. These are the
Sir,
ayat of Quran, 22 ayat, and we have to find out the afal, an afal of mawi, fa'il, and maful bihi, if there is.
Yes, so we did this briefly, and then you said that once we've done all the exercises prior to this, then we'd go through it in detail.
Okay, sister, go ahead. Let's do some of the word, ayat of the Quran. So you have to find out the verb, and you also have to find out a fa'il, and if there is any maf'ul, means if there is fa'il and maf'ul, both or any one of them. So please go ahead. Like وَجَاءَ إِخْوَةُ يُوسُفَ فَدَخَلُوا عَلَيْهِ فَعَرَفَهُمْ. So what do you understand from this ayat of Quran?
Right, okay, so basically the first one is حرف عطف. جاء is the فعل, and it's from جاء يجيء.
Okay, is it واحد مثنى جمع? What is it?
Yes, so that is it's
واحد مذكر
واحد
مذكر
مذكر غائب.
غائب.
Yeah, واحد
Okay.
واحد مذكر غائب. And so that's the fi'il, and the fa'il is ikhwatu, and it's also mudaf, and Yusuf is mudaf ilayhi, and it's got fatha on it because it's ghair munsarif. Fadakhalu, so dakhala is the fi'il, and it's
And dakhalu is what type of fa'il is?
jama mudhakkar ghaib is
Jama mudhakkar
madi.
ghaib, and that refers back to ikhwatu Yusufa.
Yes, sir. Yes, and it's
Okay, then.
so the alamat wawul jama'ati is the fa'il, and alayhi harf jar
No,
is
leave our alayhi. Means just fail and file that is visible, and also maful
right.
be if it
Okay.
is visible. Is there any
Okay.
other verb?
Yes, it's arafa. عرفهم.
فعرفهم. Okay, very good. So
Yes,
what is the verb? Is what type of verb?
so that's واحد مذكر غائب,
Hi.
and it's the فاعل is مستتر
Yes.
hidden, and
Refers
هم
back to
is the
Yusuf. He refers
يوسف.
back to
Yes,
Yusuf. Okay. Okay,
and هم
sister.
is the مفعول به.
مفعول به. Yes. Okay. Number two, عامل الصالحات.
Right, okay, عمل الصالحات. Just bear with me, sir.
Yes.
Sorry, I just got a call. My dad's calling me, so I'm just... Right, okay, just bear with me. So... وعمل الصالحات. Right, okay,
Only
so...
the عامل الصالحات. There's no واو. عامل الصالحات.
All right, okay, I've got one here, so okay, so that's عمل يعمل and it's جمع مذكر غائب and عمل is the فعل and the فاعل is the واو and مفعول به is الصالحات.
Okay, very good. ظلمتم أنفسكم.
ظلمتم أنفسكم. Right. So that's ظلم يظلم ضرب يضرب فعل ماضي and it's جمع مذكر متكلم
جمع
and جمع
مذكر.
متكلم مخاطب sorry
مخاطب. جمع
مخاطب
مذكر
yes
مخاطب.
مخاطب sorry مخاطب sorry yeah and the ظلم is the فعل and the ثم is the فاعل and أنفس كم is مضاف إليه أنفس is مفعول به.
Very good. Okay. وبلغت القلوب الحناجر.
Right, okay, so بلغ يبلغ ضرب يضرب واحد مذكر
Is it بلغ يبلغ or بلغ يبلغ؟ Are you sure?
بلغ يبلغ from ضرب يضرب. Is that correct, sir?
No, you have to. I gave you the verbs. You have to find out is balaga from Nasara Yansuru or from Zaraba Yadribu.
It's from Nasr Yansurusa, I think.
Okay,
Yes.
balaga yablughu.
بلغ يبلغ sorry yeah.
Okay,
يبلغ okay
وبلغت القلوب الحناجر. Yes, go ahead.
so it's but yeah so this is واحد مذكر غائب and بلغ is the فعل and the ta is ala so okay we're not saying that we're not commenting on that that القلوب is مفعول I mean sorry the
بلغت
فاعل
القلوب. So بلغت, will you read it بلغت or
yes
بلغ؟
بلغت yes it's
بلغت.
بلغت
And
بلغت
واحد مؤنث.
واحد مؤنث غائب and بلغ is the فعل and فاعل is القلوب and الحناجر is مفعول به.
Yes. Okay. Number five. أهلكت مال اللبداء.
Right, okay, so this is from Bab أهلك يهلك أكرم يكرم إفعال
Good.
is إفعال إفعال
Oh.
أهلك and it's واحد متكلم
واحد متكلم.
واحد متكلم أهلك is the فعل two is فاعل مالا is مفعول به and the لبدا is the
مال
نعت
اللبداء.
نعت
Okay, very good, very good. So, sister, should we end it over here today?
yeah, if you want, sir, we can, it's up to you, sir. We can carry on,
So,
or
should we meet for two sessions on Saturday, inshallah?
Inshallah, yes, obviously, there's no class tomorrow because it's Juma.
Yes, we'll do because we'll have Friday and Sunday off. So, inshallah, okay, just a minute, just a minute.